Coach, the match day minus one training has just concluded. What is your take on tomorrow's match?
Look, we made short practice like before every matches, and we did our plan what we want to about what we want to work today. We also have a meeting with the players. We explain them about our opponent team from tomorrow. We expect a tough match tomorrow, but also interesting match because we'll play two good teams with good quality, with many good players. We want to show like every time our nice football. Also, we want to win this match. This is very important for us. But this team also came after not so good results in last matches, and also they will fighting tomorrow. They will bring all what they have. About that, we need to be ready for tough match. But how I say before, we need to show our quality and our nice football tomorrow in this game.
Okay, coach. You have won back-to-back matches, so how tough is it to keep the momentum going?
Look, sometimes when you have matches after 3-4 days, you start to be tired, you dream about rest, but before Srinidhi match we had 12 days rest without matches, we lost a little bit, this is match rhythmus. You never know what is the better in this situation, but how I see, how I spoke with the players, it's better for them. It's matches like 3 days match, 3 days match, then you have time for the rest, you have time for the preparation, and you have this match rhythmus. This is very nice.
Okay, coach.
What is the actual injury status right now?
We have two injuries players. This is our winger Denzel. Long time he worked with our physio staff, and in a few days ago also our defender Dipu Halder got injury. Now we have these two players injury. All another players is they are ready for a match tomorrow.
Dipu is not available tomorrow.
No, not Dipu.
Denzel and Dipu Halder. Yes.
Thank you, coach.
Welcome.